Hello, my fellow Americans. I am Grindmaster, aka the bestest Roblox player around. And I will be your future president if you vote for me in 2024. You see, I've got plenty of policies that you could vote for and you could be excited for. For one, I want to end homelessness. I will give every single homeless person a house. And I will be doing that by printing more money. Now you may ask, wait, if you print more money, won't inflation go up? And to that I say, no. Because I will end inflation. You see how stock markets are a thing? I don't know anything about them, but money is fake. So let's just stop raising prices. I think it'd be better for the entire American populace if we just had more houses and less housing market crises. Second, I'm going to end poverty. Similarly to my previous policy, I think every American should have the opportunity to live a good and healthy life. And currently, that's becoming a little bit hard to come by these days. Which is why I will be at the forefront of leading my cause to end poverty. I call it the grind pay. You see, every American will get what we used to get, stimulus check, basically. Every American will get a stimmy. And every American will get an EBT card. Because food should be a guarantee. I think everyone should have the right to eat and also not die of starvation. I will improve the American quality of life as well by creating my better healthcare system, way better than Obamacare, and I will call it Grindcare. Very original name, and I think Obama stole it from me. You see, with Grindcare, imagine government insurance, health insurance, but imagine it 10 times better. Because I will pay for every single gender affirming surgery, I will pay for amputations, I will pay for cancer treatment, I will pay for insulin. I will do basically everything that is good. It's about those times. And if you disagree that gender-affirming surgeries are bad, then I will introduce you to the Monkey Pit. You see, the Monkey Pit is a locally owned business. I don't have any discretion as to what happens in the Monkey Pit. You see, I've got tons of monkeys that thrive in the Monkey Pit. We've got orangutans, chimpanzee, apes, whatever else. And also, there's a gorilla area in the Gorilla Cafe. In the Gorilla Cafe, you can find a boat ton of sweets. Gorilla themed sweets. We got the nature sparkling peregrino. We've got the gorilla cake. Got the cupcakes. And we've got a lot more. The Gorilla Monkey Pit will be open for tourism, but those who do things that are not good will be thrown permanently into the Monkey Pit. But don't fret, I'm not gonna treat them like prisoners or anything. That's only for millionaires. Billionaires will go into the Gorilla Pit. You see, the Gorilla Cafe is way different than the Monkey Pit and the Gorilla Pit. You don't want to go in the Monkey Pit. And you really don't want to get in the Gorilla Pit. I'm just saying. Now, like I said, I don't have any discretion as to what happens in the Monkey Pit or the Gorilla Pit. Those are two separate businesses. It is not a government-led business. I think everyone should have the freedom of speech. But of course, does not mean freedom of consequences. That's where the locally owned businesses come in. I've got a ton of policies that you could be interested in if you follow my campaign. More updates will be coming soon about my epic campaign. I am currently releasing political merch. Just in case you want to show your support for me, Grindmaster, here is a few examples of my current shirts that I have out. Very, very fashionable, very fabulous, and they were all designed by moi, myself, Grindmaster. Let's recap real quick. Here is the list of policies that I will add to America. That's my campaign. That's my campaign promises. Every American is an American. I'll say that again. every American is an American. If you don't live in America, you're still an American in my heart, and that means I love you.